We're on the front page of the New York Times. Donald Trump calls us thugs. Democrats complain that they can't control us. What are they afraid of? Anarchists oppose all forms of oppressive power. We strive for a world based on self-determination and mutual aid. As the world veers towards tyranny, only grassroots direct action can keep our community safe. If you're ready to take action without waiting for orders, you're one of us. If you want to learn more about us, visit these websites.